welcome back to my channel. I am Ken Agustin, and this afternoon I am here at this beautiful resort in Lago Resort and Events Venue in Barangay Lawa, Obando, Bulacan. And later tonight, I'll be hosting an event, a surprise birthday party to their friend. Hindi ko kilala pa. Actually, magbe-briefing pa lang tayo, kaya maaga tayo dito sa events area. Anyways, our vlog for today is 25 things about me. So para mas makilala nyo kung sino ako, at later on, as we progress din sa mga vlogs natin, mas makikilala nyo pa ako kung ano yung mga ideals ko, and lahat. Let's start with, what is my full name? My full name is John Kenneth San Diego Agustin. In St. Clair Children Training Center and High School in Colegio de San Pascual, Bailon. This audition for modern dances or modern dance troupe, pero lagi ako nilalagay sa folk dances at interpretative dances. Sad. Tubong taga Obando, Bulacan from the Fertility Dance Festival of the Philippines. In college, I took a Bachelor's of Science in Nursing, and also I'm a licensed or registered nurse. So I applied for a job as a service crew in McDonald's Jackman Inn Monumento. Isa ako sa mga pioneer ng store na yon, ng restaurant na yon. And then I was 17 back then, so working student po tayo nun. After I graduated from college, someone hired me or asked me to be a private duty nurse to a patient with cancer. My favorite color, well, my favorite color is black because I look slimmer, yun lang yun. And my favorite food, siguro tatlo, pili ako, inusbungang manok or parang sinampalukang manok na merong dugo na may bigas. I love beef rendang cooked by Ate Anne Barneveld of Australia, from Australia. And then, beef stroganoff. Ayan. Natutunan ko din siyang lutuin. Yung mga hindi kinakain, ay di ako kumakain ng binagoongang baboy, pakbet, at mga ulam na sinabawang bangos. Which is so weird. Yun lang naman. Nag-guilty tuloy ako. I always bring rosary sa bag ko. And then, meron din akong rosary ring na suot ko lagi. Safety. Saka mas feel ko na kasama ko talaga yung best friend ko sa taas pag suot ko to. Taong makikilala mo na hindi sanay magalit, pero may inis lang ako sa'yo. So, tandaan nyo yun, guys. Tinatawag akong tanga kasi siguro yung intonation ng tanga, so may the end sa second syllable. Mas gusto kong tinatawag akong bobo kasi mas buo yung pagtawag sa'yo na bobo. Kaibigan kita, I will treasure you forever. Pero I do believe in the saying na friends do come and go. So habang kasama kita, iti-treasure ko yung pinagsamahan natin at ini-enjoy ko lahat, bits and pieces. I always seize the day kung kasama ko yung mga kaibigan ko, lalo na yung mga tunay at tapat kong kaibigan. Para just in case, kung ayaw na nila sa akin, edi okay, they're free to go. At least na-enjoy ko yung company nila. After work week, I always hang out with friends or sa mga pinsan ko. We go out or sa bahay lang we drink. Yun. Sometimes I go to the mall, watch movies, window shopping. Yun lang naman, pero other than that, mas gusto ko magstay sa bahay. Kaya kong matulog all day long or mahiga lang. Bummer. Favorite movie of all time. White House Down and Olympus Has Fallen. They're the best. Eh, mahilig akong uminom lalo pag weekends. Anong favorite kong iniinom? Syempre ko ano yung accessible ngayon sa araw-araw. Pero syempre, may favorite drinks tayo. So it's between Jack Daniel's, Kahlua, and 42 Below Vodka. They're the best. hindi naman massive, humble collection of bags, purses, and shoes. Ayun. Na nagather ko sa mga taon ng paglulustay pag nasa stress. Hindi ko na rin kung ano yung favorite, yung collection ko, bags being one, anong favorite brand ko. Madami rin naman, iba-iba, pero as much as possible, cohesive yung collection. Hindi siya luxury brand, branded siya, pero ang dami kong sinasabi, pero gusto ko Lacoste. Yun lang. Current work as a customer care officer sa isang HMO company, ano pa ba yung mga ginagawa ko? Actually, I'm a freelance events host. I also do personal shopping and online selling. Ayan. I can also be your travel buddy. Sagot mo. Best place na napuntahan ko sa Pilipinas? I can say Balisin Island. Sa Polillo, Quezon. Yes. It's a call of duty naman. Dahil sa work, kaya ako nakapunta doon. Pero kung ako mag-isa pupunta doon, kasi it's a membership getaway eh. So, kailangan may mga milyones ka. Pero I'm luckily, yun, nakapunta tayo doon. Hindi lang natin experience ang Yaya Meal. Countries I've been to Hong Kong, Malaysia, Thailand, Singapore, and New Zealand. Isa sa mga pinagkakabalahan ko ay freelance hosting, events hosting, kahit ano, pera lang pa tayo, hindi ko pa na-host sa Kabinyag. Masabi ko rin na introvert ako na tao. Nahihiya ako sa in public. Yun talaga ako eh. May stage fright din ako. Which is so weird talaga, being an events host. Don't drink coffee or any caffeinated products or food, meals, pastries. Yun. So for over 3 years na. Kasi parang nangyari noon, nag-fasting ako nung Lenten season, tapos ang finast ko, ang nilet go ko is coffee. And then after which, ayoko na ng coffee. Hindi talaga ako natetempt. Minsan naduduwal ako pag nakakabi ako ng coffee. Camera I am using to vlog. I am actually using my camera phone, which is Samsung Note 9 for vlogging. So tingnan natin pag nag-progress, pag di natin alam, pala rin, kumita. So makapag-invest tayo ng mas magagandang camera na hindi na phone yung gagamitin natin, diba? And I'm actually looking forward to that. That's why kaya nagpuporsige tayo for this. So pinapaganda rin natin yung vlog natin kung sa abot na ating makakaya. Hopefully, mas nakilala nyo ako. And thank you for watching my vlog for today. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more and upcoming videos and contents on my blog. Again, I am Ken Agustin. Let's catch up again soon.